2 when we begin this morning in Scott County, where investigators are calling the death of a person found bloody outside an apartment complex suspicious.
Police responded to the Mill apartment complex on Magnolia Drive in Georgetown about 12:30 this morning. Police say a woman heard a loud thud outside of her apartment. When she looked out, we're told she saw someone covered in blood. Officials quickly arrived at the scene where they found the person dead on the sidewalk. Again, investigators are calling the death suspicious. We will continue tracking the story and keep you updated.